Saved.
Perfect. Yes. We're gonna demonstrate an upper cervical rotational manipulation for you today. So the first thing we wanna do is have both our hands on the patient's head, kind of at an angle. We're gonna go to the, I'm gonna show you to the left to start with, so my left hand's gonna be higher. And my right hand is gonna be my finger, my IP joint is gonna be on the joint that I wanna manipulate. So we're gonna do C1, C2, with my thumb coming across sort of the zygomatic arch. So we're first gonna start with a side bend to start to lock the joint out, and I'm just gonna take my body and side bend. Now we're gonna take the whole head and side glide. That's gonna be our top two levers. From here, we're going to arc the head towards sort of the eyeball. So the rotation is gonna be up and over to the left. We're gonna find where we find the dry stick feeling. We'll prime the joint a few times and go.